little stick dip, right? And then the anther is all this pollen here.
And it has to be stigma.
Is this edible?
Yes.
There you go.
So, if you're looking up here, this is sticky.
Stigma.
Your stigma, right? That's designed to do what?
Catch the pollen.
Catch the pollen. So when it catches the pollen.
Catches its own pollen.
This is the style.
That's the line.
Oh, right here. Yeah, that line. The line.
Oh, the two for pollen.
This is it right here.
Well, look at that. You found it like immediately.
And they're all moving.
Beautiful.
Thank you, plant.
Thank you. Goodbye, plant.
Thank you, plant.
Thank you, thank you. Yes, thank you.
Wow, that's amazing.
So this is it. And then down here, we have the entire ovary. And I'm even going to open it up for you. And do you see all these little...
Oh, that is amazing.
All the little teeny tiny ovules.
I have never taken a plant apart like this.
Flower dissection.
Wow.
Can you see?
I'm gonna.
You can't see. Yeah, right.
It's amazing, right?
Very cool. I never done that either.
Yeah, it was so cool.
And this is, you said it a few times. What is this part? The style. Because
style.
All ladies get
style.
Exactly. Good job. Yeah. And so this is your genitalia. And from right here would come the fruiting belly.
Yeah.
But this is not a plant that actually fruits, so here we are. And then we say,